ConvertKit is email marketing for professional bloggers, or I'd go as far to say email marketing for marketers. I made the switch to ConvertKit from MailChimp because, well, I'm just going to say it, MailChimp doesn't care about internet marketers. ConvertKit handles your email marketing from soup to nuts, or if you're in the US, from appetizers to apple pie, basically the whole thing, starting with lead capture forms. ConvertKit lets you create forms to collect subscribers. You can then send subscribers one-off emails called broadcasts or a series of emails called sequences. These are quite cool and really what sold me on ConvertKit in the first place. You can also set up automations to move your subscribers in and out of sequences based on actions they take. Unlike most email marketing tools, subscribers don't sit in different lists. Instead, you have just one collection of subscribers that you can tag to send them specific emails. This is great because you don't have to worry about paying for the same subscriber multiple times because they're in multiple lists. And speaking of paying, ConvertKit charges monthly based on the size of your subscriber base, and it grows with you as your list grows. They also have some cool features to help groom your list so you're not paying for subscribers that aren't reading your emails. If you're not a ConvertKit customer, you can click here and become one. Otherwise, check out any of these tutorials to see how I use ConvertKit here at VIDISEO.